Hey, this is Rocky. I thought I'd share this alcohol stove that I made 2 nights ago. And this basically is just a fancy cat food can. And I put 4 holes on it. And then this right here, the pot stand, is a stainless steel sink strainer that I got from the dollar store. I also bent these areas right here where you see the slits on the side of the strainer, and so that when I lay it on top of the can, it'll line up according to the holes. I don't know if I did that in coincidence or whatnot, but it works out really well. I'm gonna go ahead and put this on. I'll turn off the light so you could see the fire distribution along the espresso maker here. I like my coffee very hot. So what I do is I have my stainless steel cup right here to keep it hot. I use heavy cream because I really love fat. Thanks for watching, and I appreciate you taking the time to watch this and sharing some little DIY I had here. Enjoying life, staying happy and healthy. Mahalo. Thanks. Bye.